all of them. He told me, I told him that if I was on his side, there would be nothing that I could do in this business. By the way, if anybody here screws with you, you're two seats down from Haku. I so wish my hey, where's Cody Rhodes?
How dare you?
Cody! Cody! Cody!
Come around!
I so wish your father was here tonight to see you. I respectfully disagree with your assessment. And for those of you who don't realize it, ECW is alive today in the matches that are performed in front of you, that in the concepts that have been adopted by the entire industry, in the passion of the fan base that still comes today to WWE and any other wrestling promotion on the face of this planet. If you think that the spirit of ECW died in a bankruptcy court in 2001, you can suck my fucking dick. WCW, I came back with ECW. When they canceled ECW, I came to WWE, and who do I end up with? A 1-21-1 Brock Lesnar went home to Saskatchewan to kill things that he could put on the plate to feed his family. That wasn't a knock on Hardcore Holly. For those of you who don't understand, Google it, bitches. I'm not here to educate you tonight. And then I got canceled as the executive director of Monday Night Raw. Here I am in my mid-50s, and my 800-pound gorilla is home in Saskatchewan, and I'm out of any creative influence, and you think I've been canceled. No. And I'm swimming in the ocean of obscurity, and I'm rescued onto the island of relevancy by your tribal chief, the head of the table. And I stand before you as special counsel and the wise man to the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman
thank you. led by example, a role model and inspiration to us all. He lived his life with purpose, and he continues to inspire new generations of fans. I met Muhammad when I was 6 years old, and he became the love of my life. But no, it was never my babysitter. That would never have worked. He never learned to cook. From WWE Hall of Famer Gorgeous George, he became the most famous person on the planet. He belonged to the world. He was a global icon and a showman who transcended sports and entertainment. In fact, it could be argued that Muhammad was the original global sports event. Muhammad's mouth was so much. During his battle with Parkinson's disease, which impaired his movement and his speech, Muhammad remained an active and engaged humanitarian.
So thank you. It meant so much to me. This title is beautiful, and I'm a lucky SOB. I got a lot of nicknames. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment, the great one, the final boss. Family, as my mom is sitting front row, Atta Johnson,
Mom, would you stand up, please?